A U.S. District Court complaint and a statement of facts document lay out allegations against John Thomas Mott,